Welcome to this episode of Hello From The Other Side. I am Natalie Miles, spiritual guide, teacher and mentor, connecting you to your intuition. So this week's question for the Hello From The Other Side series comes from Kat, who asked on Instagram, how do you handle big energy moving through the body? She specifically talks about that she's been feeling a lot of energy moving through her solar plexus and it's been making her feel sick. So this is a great question, because as we upgrade and as we shift, we can feel this in our bodies as energy, because we are energy beings. So when we are upgrading, we can feel it move through our physical body. And when it moves through our physical body, we can feel this on an emotional and spiritual basis. We can feel it in our bodies. And sometimes it can be overwhelming, which is why Kat was experiencing that she felt sick and she felt nauseous as this energy was moving through her. So as this energy moves through the body, when we're upgrading and we're shifting and we're becoming more aligned, because in the end, this is about alignment. This is especially when we're talking about the chakras. But this doesn't just relate to the chakras, because it is all about the upgrade energy moving through us so that we are becoming more aligned with our authentic selves, who we are, what we're about, what our soul purpose is. It can really affect the physical body. So, top tips on dealing with this when you feel this energy in your body. One thing, don't resist it. Be in the flow with it and let it move through you, because the more you resist, the more you're going to feel the negative symptoms, such as the nausea or the sickness that you might have been feeling. So it's really important not to fight it and to let it flow through your body, because this resistance is also part of this area that is not aligned in your life right now, which is the next point. Because when we feel this energy, when we feel this big energy move through our body, when it gets stuck in certain places, it is because we're being asked to look at why. Why are you feeling those, you know, why are you feeling it in that certain area of your body? So for Kat, she's feeling it in her solar plexus, which is connected to your power center. It's connected to working out what your purpose is and your drive is. So when you're feeling these big energy upgrades, for Kat, it getting stuck in her solar plexus, it's asking her to look at what her purpose is, her drive, and her willpower. So whenever you're feeling this big energy move through your body, it's always important to look at where it's getting stuck and ask yourself why. What area in my life am I struggling with that I need to look at? So if you're struggling with your root chakra, it's a lot of the time it's about being grounded. It's about, like, sometimes it can be that you're not happy where you're living or where you need to be moving to, and that you're feeling a bit out of you're not in your body. Your sacral chakra, sometimes that's connected to your creativity and your sexual energy. So if you're feeling that when the big energy moves through and this is being, you know, highlighted, really look at that. If you're feeling it in your heart, it's sometimes a lot connected to, yes, love and relationships, but it's a lot connected to your soul purpose and who you are and what you're about and why it stays here. Throat chakra, what are you not communicating? What are you not communicating to the world? Where in your life are you not speaking your truth? So really notice that when this upgrade energy moves through, if you're feeling like you have sore throats, or that you're feeling like it just feels scratchy, or that you feel a pressure on your throat, really look at in your life, where are you not speaking your truth? And it's the same as we move up. Sometimes when I have big energy moving through me, especially in my crown chakra and my third eye, as my third eye upgrades, I found that I have had to cover my crown chakra with a blanket just to shut off that connection when it's too much and it's too intense. And it's the same with the third eye. which brings me into another point, is that you can use crystals and essential oils to also help you during this time when the energy, big energies, move through your body. They can be really, really helpful. So for example, when I'm feeling like my third eye is under fire and I can feel it really stretching and opening as the energy moves through my third eye, peppermint oil is amazing on the third eye and on the temples and even at the back of your head. It really, really helps. So yeah, top tips, let it flow, don't resist. Ask yourself what areas in your life where the energy is getting stuck. Really look at why those areas. What does it mean to you? What's going on in your life right now that you're being asked to look at? And then yes, you can use crystals and essential oils to also guide you through this process when you have big energy moving through you. Kat, I hope that answered all of your questions. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and share. And I will be back next week for another episode. Thanks for watching.